Morning Talk, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Most teams are lining up for the kickoff. We're just about set to get this one underway. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Wildcats, been talking with them this week, Kirk. It's just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's taken down around the 43-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Throws complete. He stopped immediately. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. For the corner. Nice gain as he works the right side. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 44. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
Made around the 39-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll make it 35.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he's taken down at the 38-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
He's going to try and scramble. Now he's going to run and watch out. And down he goes at the 32-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
This is the 10th play of this drive. And he's tackled at the 24. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They hand it off. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. Knocked out of bounds at the 12-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Carries the ball for a nice game. This is the 14th play of this drive. get into the end zone.
There's a perfect play call. They look like they practiced that one a few times.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 14-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And they get nice yardage on that run. It's second and six. Ball on the 26. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start. Offense.
That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Gets rid of it. It's third down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 21. Got a man. Watch out here. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 43-yard line.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on him. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Out to about the 44-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw. For the corner. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's tackled at the 10-yard line. There are 3 quarters remaining. The Wildcats with a touchdown lead. To the action now here in the second quarter.
Go for it. Go.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 8-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. This is the 9th play of this drive. That makes it 37.
Green 9.
Caught end zone for the touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he converts the extra point. The kick kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Nice run there. Williams gained 7 yards on that play.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. And he gets a yard on the run.
You're not going to be able to get by a sure tackler like this linebacker too often.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Catches it, but they knock him out before he can get back to the original line of scrimmage. Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 38. Brought down at about the 47-yard line. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
That'll bring up third and 4.
Takes the ball inside, and they make the stop at the 47. Marcus to punt. Oh, excellent punt. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And he's tackled after positive yardage. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Runs it, and he stopped short of the line of scrimmage. And he was pretty much stuffed on that run.
You know what? That was just a nice job by the defense in stopping him before he could get going and build up momentum.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. Tackle around the 38-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Go for it. Go.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Number 13 was the intended receiver.
From the 46-yard line.
That
It's second down. Complete. He's got room. He's taken down
around the 32-yard line.
Throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Number 14 was the intended. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
From the 18-yard line, first down. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
10th play of the drive. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
Nice run up the middle. The Mustangs use their second timeout. We've got second and goal. Ball on the one. And it pays off. Touchdown. The extra point. It was a 12th play, 79-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So our score, 14-7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Williams has had a great game as far as stats. That's not going to win many ball games. And, Kirk, you got to wonder if these guys have to change their philosophy offensively a little bit and get away from what he's been doing.
Well, I think right now it's not about, you know, his performance individually. It's about the team. And the team right now is not following his lead, and some others are going to have to step up if they have any chance at all of coming back in the second half. You're right. Somebody besides this running back has got to be able to make some plays.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Throws out to the tight end again, completes. They'll bring him down at the 42. The Wildcats are going to call their second timeout. Throwing left. Almost picked off.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
He's under pressure. Throws it deep. And this one's broken up.
Well, the great safeties are almost like a center fielder roaming back in the back, just reading the quarterback's eyes. Here he does a really good job of seeing where the quarterback wants to go with the football, getting a very good jump on it, and simply not getting it away from the receiver.
Here comes the screen, and they can't connect. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Marcus awaits the snap. He fields the punt at the 16. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Catches it, and that's all. Makes the catch, and look out. He steps out around the 39-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. And he's sacked. We've played a half of football here. The Mustangs with a touchdown lead.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. So far, so good for both offenses in terms of taking care of the football, but now the defenses are ramping up the sense of urgency in terms of trying to get the ball back to their offense.
Absolutely. You got to find Reese. These ball hawks on defense, they need to find the football. They need to make some big plays, create some turnovers. How about using that hit stick a little bit? How about knocking somebody silly and making them drop the football? I mean, defense's number one priority is trying to turn the football over, try to make a big explosive play for your offense so they can do more damage and they can take the ball down the field. So those ball hawks need to show themselves the second half.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bro. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Got an opening. Tackle made around the 34-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. He's tackled at the 43.
That makes it first and 10.
And he's taken down around the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, first down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Quick throw. And down he goes at the 20. He makes the catch and has a first down. What a play, and that is first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And this play is number 8 on the drive. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. He's in for the touchdown.
Man, the big fella's a battering ram, isn't he? He's almost impossible to slow down in short yardage situations.
He makes the PAT. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Mustangs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 27. Zips it to the back. Brought down at the 34.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll make it third and one.
The stop around the 48-yard line. Everybody was fooled on that one.
Hey, that was a good job here by the quarterback. That could have play fake as a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. Quick throw. Tackle at about the 19-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
From the 19-yard line, first down. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
They run it left.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Line it up again on third down. Completes another one. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
It's the ninth play of the drive. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. He gets another carry, and they'll score. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Man, both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game.
The offense will come out again hoping to have similar results as their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Watch 14. Watch 14. Watch a slant. Watch a slant. Watch a slant. Head, two, go.
He flings it left. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. First and 10, ball on the 42-yard line. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Again, so at the end of three, the Mustangs lead 21-14. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Makes the first down catch. And he's got it. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. Taken down at about the 21.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
That'll make it third and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. To his tight end, and he's got the touchdown. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
It makes for an easy completion when you've got a guy who's that wide open.
And he tacks on the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
And here we go with the offense, ready to get things going again. They'll work the left. He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Clipping. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
First and 15 now after the penalty. Runs it left for a decent gain. Williams gains around 6 yards on the run.
That brings up second and nine.
Man left. 40's mark.
pass. Knocked out of bounds.
Right around the 36-yard line.
Receiver's got it on the screen. And he's level at the 39. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 39. They'll bring him down at about the 49. That's a deep 10. First down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Wide receiver screen play. He tackles him for a loss. From their own 47-yard line, it's second down.
By 40.
He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle made at the 42.
That's a deep 11. Third down.
He fights forward to about the 39. Here comes the pressure. They'll make the sack.
That brings up second and 13.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he is drilled at the 22.
First down.
Check, check. Right lion, right lion. Check, check, check. Check, check, check.
Just under two to go in the game. Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Got it to his man on the screen. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
Number 26 on the tackle.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. There's a strike complete. Touchdown! Only a one-score difference now after that big, big touchdown. And he adds the extra point.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
It takes so much precision and luck to execute a successful onside kick. One wrong bounce, and you send it out of the field of play. When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
From the 20-yard line, first down. A little over a minute in the game. And he hits him hard at the 18. The running back gets two on the carry.
Just a great job here by the defender of timing the hit and getting him down.
Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Wildcats using their third and last timeout. And he's immediately tackled. Hoping to go up two touchdowns here. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Takes a knee. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Mustangs get the victory, 28-21. So that wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.